Hey, this is my room. It's a mess, I know. But we will change that. I will be fast-forwarding through majority of this because it's, like, boring. But just so you know, I'm listing any quote-unquote good clothes on my Depop. Hopefully, this isn't overly boring, but here we go.
Keep is over here, so it'll go that way. And the stuff that I want to give away will go that way. I've been holding this one up. I'm going to keep it. I've never worn it. But it's just, I just feel really scared because I like it. I like it a lot. I like this. But it's like, I'm kind of scared to wear it. But I really, like, I like it, like, a lot. I'm just scared that people, like, I should stop doing that. Scared that people, okay. When people start paying your bills, then maybe be scared of people. But I love how I'm saying that, but I will still be scared of people. This shirt? Dude, I don't freaking know. I just showed this shirt. I don't want it though. Bye. I'm finna donate. This shirt is a Girl Scout cookie shirt. Can you see it? Yes, I want that shirt. I don't want this shirt. I don't even know what it's for. It's like ocean safe. I don't care. I don't want it. No. Hangers off this time because I'm tired. So it's now almost 2:30 and I've gotten through tank tops. I started at like 12. I've gotten through tank tops, t-shirts, and a rack, and I still have about 6 cubbies and another rack to go through after this. So let's get her done. My friend got me this. Hey, you know that you got me this for my birthday, and I remember saying, well, I wanted a sweater. I was joking, but I don't remember if I made that clear. But I really like this. Like, I really enjoy this sweater. I'm so sleepy. Margaret said she loved me and she made me. And then she broke my... Keep. We're just gonna speed through this. Heart, that shit was bleeding. The way people look at me is so creepy. Hey, hey, I'm so sleepy. My girl said she loved me and she made me. I'm giving away this skirt. I'm not gonna wear it. These shorts I'm keeping, even though I destroyed the back when I didn't know how to sew, and I was like, I'm gonna just cut a circle out and then I'm gonna sew this together and then they'll be tapered on my lip. I don't know what I was thinking, but it was not very... These shorts, keeping, they kind of fit me now. And when she broke my heart, that shit was bleeding. The way people look at me is so creepy. You know I don't mess around. Mess with us and your dirty ass to the motherfucking clouds. These rappers ain't different, all got the same sound. These fuckers think they're spitting, but they're really just some clowns. Hey, hey, on some good shit. Chopping chicken nuggets, I'm loving it. You got a problem, then just say something, bitch. I pulled up to your crib, your mom hopped in, bitch. I'm so sleepy. Say she loved me and she made me. And when she broke my heart, that shit was bleeding. The way people look at me is so creepy. You've seen the first part of this video, and it's about me cleaning out my closet and doing it for real and getting rid of things that I don't wear and I have no love for anymore. I do this. This stuff was purchased prior to, during, and after
cleaning out my closet, and the clothes are still around here. The funny thing is, me purchasing all the clothes, that was supposed to be a 1 month ordeal, or maybe a couple week ordeal. I wrote some things down on a piece of paper that I wanted to purchase for congratulating myself for completing my first year of college and for doing finals twice and getting through it. This was supposed to end in May. I have a problem. But these things are from, one thing is from Depop, majority of it is from eBay, and like five things are from Etsy. And I have it all on a spreadsheet. I'm not gonna open that spreadsheet because I don't want to. There's probably a story for about four of these things. Try to keep them short. First thing, Air Force Ones. There's two. I wore these in my decades video. So if you want to see them in an outfit, go watch that. I'm not wearing them here. I'm not making an outfit here. I'm just talking. Second thing, these jeans. Jeans! They're not actually wide leg. I don't know. They look kind of wide on here, but they're not wide. I'm looking down at them, not wide. Looking up at them, wide. I don't know. They're not wide leg. They're really cute. I asked the girl, I was like, hey, are these still available? Because they had been up for a long time and she hadn't really been active. And then she messaged me, I think like a day later, and she was like, yeah. I was like, is the price firm? She was like, I'll do 25 shipped. I was going to do 25 plus shipping, but I didn't say anything else. I was like, hey, dude.
Thank you.
These are Doc Martens. Oh my god. The time I had trying to find freaking Docs. Next thing, these freaking jeans. These L.L. Bean jeans with the flannel. These are just cool little jeans, straight leg, vintage flannel line jeans. Very nice, L.L. Bean, very cool. This red velvet mock neck dress. That dress was $6. Shipping was free. It was a bid item. I was the only person to bid. It was $6. I didn't think I'd get it for $6, and I didn't think I'd get it like at all, because I thought, well, somebody is gonna be like, hey, $6? I will purchase. There's just these beige kind of boot cut Wrangler corduroy pants. They're a little too big, but that's okay. I know how to take in pants. There's nothing really to say about these. I also got some white Wranglers. It's just these, oh god, white flared jeans. Very nice, very cool. I like them. They're a little too small on my hips. Really nice. Once again, if you wanna see this on me, all you need to do is go watch my decade video. But I'm not gonna try that on, because I've already styled it. Also, I don't like to put that dress on for no reason, because it's a delicate piece. These are also too big for me, because even though I told myself, hey, how about we don't buy things that don't fit us so we don't have to have them sitting around our room waiting to be worked on when we're busy, how about we don't do that? I did it. At the same time, I do, but at the same time, I don't, but at the same time, it's tacky, but at the same time, in the best way. I haven't worn it. I need to figure out how. I haven't worn any of these things. Should probably stop shopping. The next thing is this jacket, which is my favorite freaking thing. Oh my god. Wrangler's 70s denim jacket, made in the USA, full on 70s. And I got it for like $30, including shipping. I also got these guys. these pens? Can you shoot a print? Oh, why am I reading it out loud? Okay. These don't fit me, also. Too small on the hips. You see this? You see how small that is? But it has this on the front, and I've been wanting a pair of, like, flared overalls. So, now I have some, or whatever. They fit everywhere else but the hips, and I knew that was going to be an issue, so, we're here. We're having a good time. These are sick. Look at that. Literally the only reason I let myself get tacks, but, like, I could have bought any pair of, like, vintage, beaten-up Doc Martin Oxfords, but because of this little cap toe thingy sent me. Well, no, it wasn't funny, but I liked it. I'm just gonna show you. There's this skirt. It's so cool. I saw this skirt originally, and I was like, am I really gonna buy this skirt? Just because it says 70s grunge. Yep. Also, it's cute. It has these buckles on the side, and it has pleats in the back, and it came with this freaking huge safety pin so I can keep it shut in the front. The skirt literally just looks like this. It's super cute. I didn't think it was this color, but it's really cute and it fits me and it's very nice. That's all. I was gonna put these pins on the jacket, but I don't know if I want these specific pins to be on this specific jacket. And I think that's a big commitment to make right now, so I'm just going to not. But they're here. I do own them. I'm not renting them. They're mine. Don't know how me showing you them 2 hours after showing you them previously will help my case if you did think that I was renting them, but I'm not. They're mine.